Have you got any memory of getting a spray from Baz McCullum after, quote, lethargically running for a ball to the boundary in your second test in the West Indies?
Well, that's a difficult one to remember because a spray from Brendon McCullum is not a significant event in a young cricketer's career. It's kind of par for the course. I remember we were playing a warm-up game in Blacktown in Sydney before the Test Series in 2015, and we were drifting in the field. And I was at long on, which is not a place you want to be when Baz is captain long on, because there's a lot of different angles you've got to think about. And, you know, if someone hits one to your right and runs two, then that's a problem. And if someone hits one straight and they run two, then that's also a problem. And it's sort of Baz sort of waving and, you know, what are you there for? Go not there. And sort of, it's like, there, stay there. And I was like, okay, yeah, I'm going to stay here. And I remember I looked down and I scratched a big X on the outfield. And I was like, I'm not going to get this wrong. I'm not going to drift here. And whoever came down, like, hit one. And I was kind of, I think it went back to the bowler. Baz has looked up at me. He's gone, Neesh, what the fuck? I told you. And he's gone like that. And I've looked down. And the X was, like, directly between my feet. So I hadn't moved a centimeter. And he's like, and I'm like, oh, shit. And we went into drinks and he sprayed me and drinks in front of everyone for not concentrating and drifting and that kind of thing. And I was just sitting there and I was like, what the fuck? And I was having a beer with him after the game. And I told him, I was like exactly where you told me to be. And he just said, oh yeah, but like the lads were drifting. So I just needed to spray someone. And I knew you could take it. So I thought I'd just spray you. And I was like, well, anyway, like a bit of a heads up at the time that that's the strategy. So I should spend the rest of the day stressing. But no, it was, yeah, me and Bears had a bit of a unique relationship like that. I think he knew I could take it and sort of knew that I'd be in the wrong half the time anyway. So it sort of became a bit of a whipping boy. But and it's good now. I'm a 30 now and I've got to the other end of my career. And now I'm spraying other guys for not concentrating when I'm playing. It's perfect. It's circular.